amazing. You've got compliments from everywhere. We got to know that Prabhas even called and had a word with you and praised it. So, थोड़ा बताना चाहेंगे क्या कहा उन्होंने?
No, actually, me and Prabhas, we get our haircut from Alim, and Alim was with him, and I think the teaser had just come out, and Alim called me. I actually missed a couple of his calls, and then I've called him back. So he said that, you know, I'm with Prabhas, and I'm giving him a haircut, and he wants to speak to you. And then he spoke to me, and he was very kind. He said that he really, really enjoyed the trailer, and he was happy to see that it's, you know, it has fresh energy, and it's not looking like a copy paste of the original. And yeah, I was super happy. I mean, it made my day because I loved to see him on screen, and it was very kind of him to reach out like that and appreciate the film. Also, you know, he is closer to the world that Sandeep has been from, so to get acceptance from somebody like him, because this film is fundamentally for the North audience. You know, of course, it is for everybody, but because we have made it in Hindi, the target audience has to be that. But to get appreciation from Prabhas was very encouraging, because we hope and we pray that the people who have loved Arjun Reddy will also give the same love to this film, because, you know, what they loved is what we've tried to recreate. We've not tried to take away from that at all.
We take two last questions.
Shahid.
Hi, Sandeep, sir.
Shahid.
Sandeep, sir, this is...
Shahid, straight here, near the cameras. I don't know if you can see me.
Yeah, I can see you, buddy.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi. Shahid, what is the census certificate that you're hoping to get for this film?
So we're hoping to get a UA certificate. We don't know if we will or not, but we believe that there is no reason for us not to get a UA certificate. I think it's important that today we are able to tell stories honestly without sugarcoating them. I think the audience is mature enough to understand that. And I think the censors also should give heed to that. There is nothing which is putting off in this film. It's an honest depiction. And I think honesty should be allowed to showcase itself.
Also, you know, Mental Hikya was supposed to release alongside your film. Happy that it has shifted now?
Well, we had announced this release date almost a year back. 21st June is something that we had announced very long back. So we were very clear that we're coming on this date, and we were happy that we had a solo release. And then, of course, there was an announcement of Mental Hikya, and then they themselves chose to shift it. I wish them all the best. You know, it has Rajkumar and Kangana. They are fantastic actors. I love to watch them on screen. And yeah, we're very happy that we're a solo release. It's always best to be in that place, and we're very happy to have that.
Also, just one quick question. Who is the... one second. Shahid, the... Shahid, who is the other love interest of your film, in the film? The other lady, when you have...
I don't know if I'm supposed to talk about it or
yeah,
not.
You can.
No, koi nahi.
Tu thodi decide karega, you can.
Hi, Sandeep sir. Sandeep sir, this is Ravi Gupta from Filmy Fever. Theek aapke saamne. Yeah. Here, sir. Yeah. Sir, kya aap batana chahenge ki aapne jo pehli film banai hai, Arjun Reddy, aapne kyu banane ki koshish ki? Aisa kya aapko influence kiya jo aapne chaha कि इस फिल्म को मैं कन्वे करूं ऑडियंस के सामने, और उसके बाद आपने हिंदी मार्केट में भी इस फिल्म को रिलीज किया है. सो व्हाट हैज इन्फ्लुएंस्ड यू टू मेक दिस मूवी?
एक्चुअली यू नो व्हेन कमर्शियल सिनेमा इज रूलिंग द रोस्ट एंड यू नो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फिल्म्स आर मेड इन हिंदी और तेलुगु और तमिल, एंड आई हैव नेवर सीन अ फिल्म विच स्टार्ट्स विद अ ग्लूमी मूड, डार्क मूड, एंड इट गोज ऑन फॉर 100 मिनट्स इन द फिल्म एंड विद द लेंथ ऑफ 3 आवर्स. ए तू क्वेश्चन पूछा सुन रहा नहीं?
ये मारा
अभी सबको समझ में आ गया कबीर सिंह कैसे बना. सेल्फ एक्सप्लेनेटरी.
चलो
मेरा यूजुअली उल्टा होता है भाई. पास वाले बोलते क्या बकवास है. आपका सवाल क्या है? क्या लेता हूँ मैं भाई, मतलब सवाल क्या है? मैं कॉफी लेता हूँ, चाय लेता हूँ, वेजिटेरियन लेता हूँ. अच्छा, यू आर सेइंग कि अगर किसी को कोई चीज अच्छी नहीं लगती तो आप उस पर कैसे रिस्पॉन्ड करते हैं? इट डिपेंड्स कि वो कहाँ से आ रही है वो चीज़. बहुत ज़रूरी है ये समझना कि लोग आपको किस वजह से क्रिटिसाइज़ कर रहे हैं, बिकॉज आजकल क्रिटिसाइज़ करना एक बहुत आम चीज़ हो गई है. लोग क्रिटिसाइज़ करने के लिए क्रिटिसाइज़ करते हैं, इट्स लाइक टाइम पास. कुछ लोग हैं जो मेरे जीवन में बहुत अहम हैं, जैसे मेरे फादर हैं, मेरी मॉम हैं, मेरी वाइफ हैं, मेरे कुछ दोस्त हैं, और जिन लोगों के साथ मैंने काम किया है उनकी ओपिनियन मेरे लिए बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट होती है. सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट मेरे लिए होता है कि इज़ द डायरेक्टर हैप्पी विद व्हाट आई हैव डन, बिकॉज ही इज़ द वन हु हैज़ द विजन ऑफ द फिल्म एंड द एफर्ट इज़ टू ट्राई एंड वो जो कहते हैं उसको अपना बना के निभा पाना. आई थिंक वो एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट जर्नी होती है एक एक्टर डायरेक्टर के रिलेशनशिप के बीच में, बिकॉज अगर आप उसको अपना नहीं बना सकते तो वो कहीं ना कहीं फेक लगेगा, और डायरेक्टर को जो चाहिए उसको किसी ना किसी तरह बना के प्रेजेंट करना ही पड़ेगा. उसके अलावा फिल्म के ऊपर ओपिनियंस होती हैं, इवेंचुअली जब फिल्म रिलीज़ होती है तो यू नो आपको समझ में आ जाता है कि ज़्यादातर लोगों को अच्छी लगी या कम लोगों को अच्छी लगी. तो आई ऑलवेज वेट फॉर पीपल टू सी द फिल्म, बट इट्स इंटरेस्टिंग कि कबीर सिंह एक ऐसी फिल्म है, इसका जब पोस्टर आया था, इसका जब टीजर आया था, तो द नंबर ऑफ कॉमेंट्स ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एंड ट्विटर, आई हैव नेवर गॉट सो मेनी कॉमेंट्स, इतना ज़्यादा. यू नो यूजली फिल्म रिलीज़ होने के बाद लोग अपनी ओपिनियन बनाते हैं, लेकिन क्योंकि ये अर्जुन रेड्डी की रीमेक है जो एक कल्ट फिल्म रह चुकी है जिसकी एक बहुत स्ट्रांग ऑडियंस है, तो उस वजह से लोग बहुत स्ट्रांगली ओपिनियनेटेड हैं. यू नो तो लार्जली आई थिंक वी गॉट अ वेरी पॉजिटिव रिस्पॉन्स. देयर वर सम पीपल हु सेड वैसा हो पाएगा कि नहीं हो पाएगा, वी आर नॉट श्योर, तो उनके लिए 21 जून है यार, वो 21 जून को डिसाइड करें. वी होप दैट वी कैन मेक देम हैप्पी. उसने डिसाइड कर लिया तेरे सवाल को जवाब ही नहीं मिलना चाहिए, अगला सवाल पूछ ले.
संदीप,
इसमें हमारा कोई लेना देना नहीं था.
Justin here from PTI. Sandeep, my question is, of course, Arjun Reddy was a smash hit and it really went across Pan India. But there was a criticism regarding the portrayal of the quintessential male with lots of people coming out and saying that it sort of projects toxic masculinity. It sort of uses anger as a tool to justify what the character is doing. When you were remaking Kabir Singh, sort of Arjun Reddy, were these criticism playing in the back of your head? And to Shahid, are you aware of also this other part of the debate that the film sort of portrays a man who is reckless and uses the tool of anger to justify the abuse and the assault that whatever he does? Comments from both of you?
Anger is a very special quality. And there's nothing wrong in using anger as a tool. It can be used, you know, any way as an individual wanted. So I don't think so any critics or what they've mentioned in Telugu is running in the back of my mind. And
you know, I think sometimes we're very hypocritical about how we tend to look at cinema which is made in India, and then we watch things which are made internationally and we tend to praise them for the fact that they are so honest and they are so straight and they're not trying to be politically correct all the time. You know, cinema is meant to showcase different people having different experiences, behaving differently. It's not about wonderful, perfect people. I don't think anybody would come into the theater to watch films which are about wonderful, perfect people. I think we all are imperfect in our own ways. We all have gray areas within ourselves. We all go through good phases and bad phases. We all have been angry at some point in time. We all have been hurt at some point in time. We all have been negative at some point in time. And to me, watching a film by Kabir Singh, one, will help you understand that when you allow yourself to be affected by those things, it can take you to the path of destruction. And it can warn you from going in that route. And on the other hand, for people who might have been there, it's very therapeutic because sometimes cinema acts as medicine. You know, you see something that you relate to and it helps you have a catharsis of a certain sort. And to me, Kabir Singh is a very cathartic film because I think it makes you very honestly go through a journey of a man without trying to, you know, be very sugar-coated about it, because then that's not really making something substantial, right? That's just being very, very, I would say, you know, it's, I don't know what the word is, but you're manipulating it, right? You're manipulating it. But I think Sandeep has made a very honest film. And people should watch it knowing that, you know, if people only want to come and see people going, hey, hey, ha, ha, then I don't think cinema will go very far, man. We need to be able to make real films.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. And yes, as promised, we're going to take a couple of questions from the fans up there. So, jaldi se, can we hand over the mic to them?
Shahid, I have one more question.
Please.
Shahid, while using anger as a tool is not wrong, Arjun Reddy had a very, it was problematic when it comes to the way he reacts, treats the woman. You know, he goes and slaps her, and the way
she slaps him also.
Yeah, but
you notice that?
No.
She slaps him first.
But there is more aggression. For that. There is more aggression when it comes to Arjun Reddy showing it towards a woman. So what do you have to say about it? And have you all tried to not do it in this film because of the whole?
Because?
Because of the whole, you know, things are changing. So even the films should evolve. So if you have to say something about that.
How should films evolve? What is your interpretation of films evolving?
If you can
to always show the right thing.
Okay, okay.
I've done a film called Jab We Met. Who was the aggressive character in the film?
Okay.
I played the submissive character in the film.
So
I've done a film called Padmavat. I was playing the much more quieter, internalized character in the film. And then I've done a film called Kabir Singh, where I'm playing the aggressive character in the film.
But what about... Yeah.
All right, so we'll just take a question from here.
No, 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 yes. Sorry? Baba, we have all been in college. In college, there are alpha males. There are men who feel that they have a sense of territorial ownership over a certain place. And there are other men who are not so aggressive in their behavior. Some films depict those kind of characters. This film depicts this kind of character. You see the film, no, you see what happens to him. You remember Tommy Singh? Tommy Singh does much worse things than Kabir Singh does, actually, in my understanding. I mean, he's singing a song in his introduction, you know about what? You know, so it's not, if I start justifying characters, I can't be an actor. I have to play characters for their good and for their bad. I have to represent them honestly. That's what acting is about. Otherwise, I'm just, I'm just wanting people to like me. That's what stardom is about. Acting is about being honest, letting people dislike you sometimes. It's okay. It's important.
Kabir Singh ko angry nahi karne ka. Okay, so Shahid, we have a question from here, on your right.
Hi, Shahid.
Hi.
So, I hope you remember me. See?
I can't see you at all, but you were standing outside my gate.
Yeah, yeah.
And
I'm
took
the
a
guy
selfie
who
with you.
Diesel
and then you came
her.
Again for a second selfie. Then you came again for a second selfie. And now you have
a chance to click picture with you.
I love you,
okay,
buddy.
Okay, so first of all, I like the trailer.
Thank you.
So, every time your picture comes, like R. Rajkumar, Kamine, Urta Punjab, and Kabir Singh. Okay. So, every time I live your character. Okay. See, you can see I'm growing my beard also. Okay. So, this time also.
Only live him in the Dadi Panta. Don't go beyond
yeah,
that.
Yeah, that's what I'm asking.
No, auntie, yahan pe tujhko pakadne wali.
When Urta Punjab came, so I started abusing people like, oh, I'm the Gabru kind of thing. Okay. Now, the Kabir Singh. So, like, how to promote your video, like, you know...
Dekh yaar, toh agar gaali dega, toh tere saath bhi wohi hoga, jo Tommy Singh ke saath hua tha.
Okay,
uski band bach gayi thi film ke second half mein.
Okay.
Toh aisa mat kar.
Okay.
Be nice.
Thank you so much. Love
Thank
you, brother.
You. I love you too, bro.
Mujhe laga khushi mein meri pappi na lele yahan pe. All right. So, one more question. Woh kaun tha jisne booking kara rakhi thi? Come on, ask. Scream. Chilla na. Haan, come on. Puri footage khani hai se bhi.